For me, it's always been about the patients. I grew up on three continents, you know, by the time I was 18, and I've seen the impact on human health from the most developed country to the most developing country. And I think there's a lot we can do to level the playing field in terms of healthcare and the impact for patients. The combination of data science and science is really advancing how we can help humans. In order to develop a medicine, it takes us years. But I think there's so much opportunity using data science, AI, machine learning to not just shave the time. That's one aspect. But I think the more important aspect is insight that lets you know early on that something's not going to be toxic, that something is going to have a better safety profile, that something truly can be transformational. And this led us to the Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab. Using some of the differentiated capabilities AWS has from a data integration perspective, and then coupling that with our know-how on chemistry data, on biological data, adding a powerful search engine, and then applying AI and machine learning to be able to predict which of these molecules would have the best chance of being a medicine. With the open-mindedness and creativeness of using data science, we're in the best position, in the central point, to help patients. That's what gets me out of bed every morning.